Patent Public Search is a powerful way to find U.S. patent documents. Welcome to a series of tutorials where we walk you through the patent search process. In this video, we'll show you how to do an assignee search. Let's get started. Click on the Advanced Search button. Here, we'll use the Quick Search format with a three-panel layout. In the search pane, enter the assignee name, followed by the field code, period, AS, period. AS is the two-letter code for the searchable assignee field. I've entered the letters in uppercase to make them more visible, but you can use uppercase or lowercase. Be sure to use two periods, one before the field code and one after. Then click the search button. You can see your results displayed in the search results pane of the lower panel. You may need to do a more specific search if the assignee name is something common. One way to do this is to search by the city or state where the business is located. I'm going to edit my query by typing and Orlando, period, ASCI, period. Use the AND operator to add additional statements to your search. ASCI is the field code for assignee city. Another option is to search by the state where the company is located. ASST is the assignee state field code. Use the two-letter abbreviation for the state, like this, FL, period, ASST, period. Now we are searching for assignees that have the word ACME in their name that are also located in Florida. Now click Search. You'll see the assignee name and state are highlighted in the document viewer on the right panel. And that is how to do an assignee search in Patent Public Search. For more information, just click on the Help tab next to your search results and scroll down to see the menu of help topics. And be sure to visit the training materials webpage, where you can find online resources and more Patent Public Search tutorials.